Hey Kingston, ehTV here. We're down at Jim Thompson Chrysler at 805 Gardner's Road, Kingston, Ontario, and they have got themselves a record high inventory of trucks. It's raining. It's raining trucks by the look of it. So if you're tired of driving around town staring at empty lots, then you need to get yourself down here and visit the boys with tons of trucks to choose from. Be it diesel Cummins, be a 5.7 Hemi, fully loaded or a base model, save up to $8,000 on a loaded Laramie discount. It's unreal. There's a Ram here for just about everybody. To check out the full inventory of trucks on the lot, boys, you can go to jimthompsonchrysler.com.
Right now, 22 Ram 4x4 for as low as $46,995.
Really? $46,995? Wow, you can even pick yourself up a Ram 4x4 for as low as $46,995.
Well, we're back from the races, and we basically got to clean this thing up a little bit, but the old AquaTorque Argo tires. So they weren't the best tire for snow cross racing. Obviously, if we had a ton of snow everywhere on the course, then actually I think they would have done pretty well. We were having a hard time not going around people who were basically getting buried in the start of it, right? But anyways, I'd be remiss and remorsed if I didn't give these tires a try at a little bit of water skipping. Now, I'd like to do that in the X3, but I don't really have anywhere to do it. That isn't rather deep, so we can't take the risk of swamping this thing. So I think it's time to return it back to the motivators, which best suited, really, truly. Nice, comfortable ride, fast pace, and get you through just about anything except for extreme mud. So the AquaTorques, what do? I think we take them off. Let's throw them on the Sandman and give them a rip at least once, right? Just see what they do in the water, right? How do they water skip and water wheelie? Let's find out. Maybe we'll even try a little bit of mud, right? Couple holes anyways, at the very least. But yeah, so I gotta get this thing out of here. We'll get the tires swapping. And I think she's tire swap day. And then maybe tomorrow, we'll go out and test. Right on, boys. Cheers.
Pictures, boys, and then we'll hit the trail.
Time to do some. some sketchy shit. Doo-dah, doo-dah. Hope we get away with it. Yippee-dee-da-day. We're gonna get covered and pasted today, boys. Really curious to see what these tires do. Should be a riot. Rock on. Sure, they're too hard compounded. But how will they skip? How will they skip? You guys are only gonna get a quick glance. We'll come back down the other side and we'll try that as well.
got no grip on the hard bottom, eh?
So getting your ass off the ground or your belly is a bit of a challenge. Thank you. tires, I guess. Or not, might just be hard. That'd be a good picture though. Yeah, nothing to see here. Great little spot. I don't know why we've never been here before.